In this tornado tag competition tonight, we are going to see Johnny Gargano and Tommaso Ciampa. And across the ring, we'll see Giovanni Vinci and Ludwig Kaiser.
These teams have been chomping at the bit to get at each other. And in a tornado match like this, it could get dangerous.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, man. Oh, face first. Double stomp.
There they go.
He eludes the contact.
Back in the ring now.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
The damage he's taking is...
There it comes, guys.
Thankful for that. What a save. And just an uncalled for underhanded attack there. Better position now.
Ooh, that's just shot to the throat. Well, the way up. Still up.
A bear hug. Squeeze him up right out of it. But looking for a pinfall. He gets his shoulder up.
Just got scary close to the three count there. From behind.
He climbs into the ring, and that was offense with a hurtful purpose. He's taking this to the floor now. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
What a dominant display. Look at this power slam!
Straight to the floor! No, that was a... Oh, the leg swapping. Now to the octopus stretch submission.
This isn't gonna...
He's in deep, deep trouble here. Well, maybe not. Able to slip out of things in a couple of them. Hands right to the mouth.
Way to steer clear.
He gets back into the ring. He stopped the count for his partner.
This is right for
him. Yes, snap suplex. Up to the top rope now. Flyer.
Ciampa, kick to the abdomen.
Is it enough? The counter! He still has life.
He just won't give up. Oh. Look at this, just unloading.
Now it also looks like Giovanni's bleeding after that exchange.
Trouble here.
Cross body.
Incredible.
That's finding
Ishii and Ludwig Kaiser, Imperia!
An incredible win in this tornado tag match.
These men really rose to the unique challenge of a tornado tag match.